In my short experience, I learned one very important thing. Life presents you with two opportunities or two options at all points of times, not four, A, B, C, D. Either a risk or, on the other hand, regret. I have learned always that whenever life presents you with either of these opportunities, taking a risk is always better than regretting not taking that risk many years from now. It's why risking it is better than being regretful about it in the long term.